Hey guys, we got Tegan and we got Jay. He's doing the other brake. Basically, today we're spray painting the brake calipers. I forgot to film the whole start of it because I'm a donkey. But it's all right because Tegan's about to film these two and then what we got left on the back. Sprayed it with some brake cleaner and used a toothbrush to get rid of all the loose dirt. Now I'm just sanding it down. Then we're gonna tape it up and get ready to paint. Clean. Isn't that right? All right, we've done some sanding, as you can see. Now we're just painting. We're just taping with some painter's tape. And then just stick it on. Just like that.
Don't stick it down, sir.
So we've got Jay's old pajama pants. We put it over the nuts. And dude, will it go through, Bart? Quick last minute non-planned sand. Silly boy. No, not that close.
Learn.
No, too close.
Get it out.
Yeah. Dude, fucking hell, we're getting it everywhere.
I'll stand here, bro.
You're getting it in those angles, bro. Make sure it looks mint. First coat with the caliper paint. Thanks to Jay, he's done a very good job. Yeah, we got the bolt.
Yes.
Fuck, dude, stop. Alright, so basically we've done both sides now. Jax has joined us. Basically, now we're just stripping off all the tape and stuff. And then we're basically gonna put the wheel back on and then move to the back. It came out pretty well, to be honest. Alright, so basically there was a bit of excess that leaked through. So basically you wanna grab your brake cleaner, just spray a bit on there. And then just grab an old toothbrush and just scrub at it and it will come off. Just like that. And then once you've scrubbed off all the excess, you're basically done and right to put your wheel back on and then drive it. Alright, so we put the tires back on and dropped it down. And that's the aftermath of the front wheels. I reckon it looks pretty nice. So yeah, now we're gonna move on to the back. Shh, I'm filming. Boom. This is how you wrap. This is the back ones. Just spray painting them. So I'm very sorry for the lack of filming, but basically. She's done nothing all day. All right, so you just covered it up, sticky taped it, and then sprayed it. And we're about to give it our second coat. Them angles. It's cool. Oh.
Spraying it on the floor is getting ranty.
Huh?
You're getting shaped if you spray it on the floor.
What?
You're getting shaped if you spray it on the floor.
Oh yeah, all right. And done. Right, you need to get that shot.
I just
like maybe out to the wheel, eh? Did you get that?
Yeah.
Right. Right, that's it.
Whoa, this ain't no freak though.
Get those angles.
I am.
Oi.
Star in the video.
Okay, guys. Okay, we have finished the brakes. We've got the front and the back. Isn't that right, Jay?
That's right, Mitch. Keep going. Keep doing what you're doing. Really motivate me.
Alright, bye. Make this here with all the ice on in the roof. At the gate outside, when they pull up, they give me loose. Yeah, jump out, boys. That's Nike boys hopping our coast.